Hi guys, I'm playing Wild Ride, what's it called, sorry, Zorro Wild Ride. This attempt, should start being at $1.50. Let's see how it treats me. Wish me luck. I'll put the volume up. I'm playing at Excalibur. Let's see what we can do. Oh, that's low. The volume's so low. Alright, we're just pretty tempted too. So, we can get it. We'll find out. Hope it's a better version. Because the other versions were pretty hard for me. They didn't do nothing for me. Show you guys the bonus of this. Oh no, we missed it. We needed some girls. There we go. Come on. Feature, hopefully we get this guy. One more. We got bonus. And we got him too. So I'm assuming he can re-trigger. Oh, we got bonus. Alright. Oh shoot. Alright. Long screen. Sorry guys. Let me fix this a little. That's the best I can do. Alright you guys, wish me luck. Ace clean. Come on. Remember, we started with 50, bust that 50, didn't get nothing, so it was my second 50. And I bought two different tubes. So this is a little bit of a recovery. That was a nice hit. Imagine we had a multiplier there, that would have been good. I'm sorry, the volume is so low. I'm back. I'm sorry, the battery right now, but that was a total 146. Nice, that was a nice bonus. I ran some backup spins to see if I could get something else out of this. Interesting bonus, because imagine if you do get all three of the reels in the middle wild, and sometimes it comes out with the multipliers too. I noticed that would have been cool. I like it's different than buffalo, for sure. We're going down to it. Come on. Maybe it's just me and my luck. That's my experience. Few of them has given me a good run. Few of them have given me good runs. Not all of them, but a few. Wakey, wakey. Oh, look at that. That's my first. Ooh, $9 line hit. What? Is he the highest paying swimmer? Or it was just because of 5 of kind? 48 bucks? That's shiny. Imagine that. Ooh, that was, I don't want to say it. Imagine a good hit with Zorro? Wow, that would be cool. This guy right here, all cross. Or, not even that, the horse. So you have to land the wild to continue spinning. Okay. Now we know, okay? I'm learning as I go. So you during that feature, if you land another Zorro, it'll continue going. Come on, bonus. Don't be shy. Gotten a bonus here is the feature, the Zorro feature. Come on, Zorro. 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 No, Zorro. Wah, wah, wah. should be good. That should be good. That should be good. They're wild. There's two boys. Come on, more. More Zorro, baby. Zorro. Zorro. I got the horse and the lady. $9. So I guess that respin helps you to get a bonus too. Come on. Come on. Got it. Hard way. But I got it. Thank you. Thank you, baby Jesus. Alright, let's collect the wilds, baby. Come on. This is good luck, smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't yet, and hit the bell notification. Help me out a lot. Come on. Here. Now you want that wilds to line with multipliers. Oh no, come on. Let's just stop. Up now. That was our first normal trigger. Come on, Zorro. 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 Alright, I've got another chance. Come on, Zorro. 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 Ooh, my gosh, imagine that with that horse. All the crowds would be good, huh? Oh, nice. But that fox line here was nice. You guys enjoying the live play? As I am, I'm having a little fun here. Hopefully we get another feature or bonus out of this. So it's gonna be, what was it, the fourth bonus? Looking for the fifth bonus to come up. Hopefully. Too a lot, the staying of the reels. Whew. All right. We'll do this again. Come on.
saying, how could you be a multiplier?
A good one. We gotta be. Imagine we get the Zorro on the left. Woo. Play it down to 200. See what we can do. Before 200. There we go. Come on, Zorro. Zorro, there we go. Aww. So we needed him in the future. call it. 180, that's fine. I'll take it. That was good play, Zorro Wild Ride. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate it. Manny out.